Hello galactic family. Beloved ones, so many of you are surrounded by your old stories, particularly those in which you were treated in a manner less worthy than you deserved. By sticking to the wound, you incorporate pain into your energy field, rather than the healing, growth, and expansion you seek. For many of you, this is what you have been working hard for release. And you still have so much to let go. By staying connected to these stories, you keep your focus on an eternal loop, which makes it hard to let them go once and for all. So if you have a problem that you cannot just put aside, we suggest that you ask yourself what this attachment to the victim's conscience offers you, because you would not continue to stay connected to it if you did not find that this would serve you in some way. Is it indignation? Anger can be a healthy and appropriate response to something that was not right. It serves as a catalyst for change, but anger cannot serve you well in the long run. We are happy you see that you deserved much more, but a healthier response now may be to love and nurture yourself back to wellness with healthy and appropriate boundaries. Is it because you do not want to leave the author off the hook because you think forgiving or thriving after such an act would not be fair? By letting it go, you will not be giving your approval for this experience. You will, however, be releasing the energies of that event, which is an act of healing for yourself because it brings back your focus and power. Forgiveness combined with healthy boundaries allows you to detach yourself energetically from the aggressor, which is an act of love for yourself. You will be becoming your own hero, which is extremely powerful. Is it the fear that if you lower your guard, will this happen again? Keeping your focus on looping on what is unwanted really just keeps that energy going. Changing consciousness instead of fear, and focusing on what is desired to move forward, and working with your guides and helpers, is how you can advance in the co-creation of a future that you desire without fear. Somewhere along the line of your life, if you had a problem that you have trouble overcoming, you mistakenly thought that this had some power, and continued to fight against what happened. True. Lasting and strengthened healing is the act of recognizing that you deserve to be better, and becoming your own guide, loving parent and best friend, and lovingly orient yourself to the future. On the bottom line of his life, his soul had this experience for some reason. It may have been the completion of some karmic topic, may have allowed you to develop deeper compassion for others who have had similar experiences, may have made you more energetically sensitive, but there was something there that you can draw from that experience, something that allowed to transform after that, and take care of being who you are now. And this is something you can take with you and feel gratitude. It may simply be that you could not experience the joy that comes from empowerment if you did not feel disappointed before. But there is always a pearl of expansion that occurs from these events. You would not agree to it at soul level if it were not so. Dear ones, it's time. Take one last look at the situation, grab all the gifts that came with it, and discard that old story and energy once and for all. Let it enter the ethers to be healed and transformed for the highest good of all. You can then move on to a bright and glorious future with the love and protection of your guides and your own wisdom, and finally create what you deserve now, in an authentically powerful way, as a conscious and enlightened being on a planet in change.